This project has a user form that lets the user select a document template from a list of templates stored in a folder. Before using the user form, the user needs to ensure that they have a folder with the correct name in the same directory as the active document. When the user click on custom button, the user form will appear with list of files in the temp folder. Pressing escape can close the user form.